request today, which I'm very happy to do. It's been a long time. Given a song, Village Redding, who basically was an obscure singer until he was killed in a plane crash in December of 67. And then three or four months later, his most famous song was recorded, or was released. It was already recorded and written by this time. Thank you.